Coca-Cola contains cocaine. False. Today's Coca-Cola doesn't contain cocaine, but the first bottles did. In fact, the drink was invented in 1885 by John Pemberton, a pharmacist from Atlanta, Georgia, who made the original formula in his backyard. Pemberton's recipe contained cocaine in the form of an extract of the cocoa leaf, which inspired the coca part of the beverage's name. The cola comes from the kola nut, which contains caffeine.